I guess development of broadband internet connection and mobile and wireless network will boost their e-economy and e-government all over the world. So that would be the main, boosters of developments in economy.